Ready?
Yeah.
Hello and welcome to our third senior fitness video. I'm Tona Barnes with Barnes Fitness and Health here at Just Fitness for You. Excited to be working out with you today. Always remember your perceived exertion. Number one, breathing normally. Number five, perspiration or sweating or glistening. Number seven, the workout would be hard, but you can take it. If you get past that point, please utilize your chair, have a seat, take a break, get some water, whatever you need to do to take care of you. Do what your body allows you to do, free of pain, of course, and most of all, stay hydrated. Everyone stand nice and tall, chest is high, chin is up, shoulders back. Are you ready for fun, low impact, challenging workout? Yes?
Yes.
All right, let's go. Let's warm up. March it out. Get those arms moving. Take those legs a little wider. In and out, in, out, out. In, out, out. In, out, out. In, out, out. Four more, four. And tap it out. Push those arms behind your back. Reach, reach, and reach. Four more. Three more. Two. Reach across. Reach right, reach left. Take it across. Little rotation. Take it up. Reach up, reach up. Let's take it up and across, up and across. Cross, cross, cross and up. Cross and up, cross and up. Cross and up, side to side. Flex your feet, get those arms up to warm up the top of the shoulders. Bicep ham up. Chop, chop. Four, three, two. Halfway hold those arms. Close, open. Warm it up the chest. Warm it up. Double it up. Good job. Going. Let's reach up. Reach up and close. Reach up and close. Side to side. Side leg lift. Warming up the side of those legs. Knees up. Pull down. Pull and pull. Pull. Take it across. Knee to elbow. Really warming up the core. Right, left only. Bringing it up for 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4. Let's switch it over. 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3, 2. Kick it out. Kick it out. Reaching for those toes. And heel down. Push. Push. If you are pumping up a tire, get those elbows up just a little bit higher. Four more. Three more. Two more. Here we go, right foot forward. Reach up, pull back. Reach up, pull back. Up and pull. We're gonna go to ham and knee. Ham and knee. Keeping those arms lower, bicep, tricep. Give me four more. Four. Three. Woo! Two. Looking good. Reach up four times. Four. Hold it right there and press, reach out. Take that wrist around, go the other way. Press, tap the foot down, pop the back leg up, hips in, hips out. Hips in, hips out. Hips in, hips out. Hips in, hold, roll. Arms coming up. Reach and reach and reach and reach. Come together, pat yourself on the back. Right foot back and reach and pull four times. Three, coming down, going up, down, going up, down, going up, down. Right side, stretch left side, up and stretch it, up and stretch it, down and up and down, and hold it down. Heel up, heel up, heel up. Warming up those ankles. Good job, good job. Keep it going. March it up. Step in, out, right. Step it out. Step it out. Up and out. Nice. You ready for some disco? Arms, knees, and hips. Woo! Staying alive. Staying alive. 4, 3, 2. Left arm up this time. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Have fun with it. 2, and march it out. Ready to go. We're going to do a little bit of circuit training with our weights today. Let's get going. March in place. Just get your body moving a little bit. We're going to start with some back flies. Pull those weights out. Round out those arms. Ready, fly. Back. Work in the back. Fly. Fly. Fly 4 more times. 4, 3, 2. You guys ready? We've got some fast feet. Coming up right here. Teeny, meeny, yellow, look at that bikini. Woo! Here we go. Push those weights. 4, 4, 3, 2. Pour it out right and left. And pour it out. Working the top of the shoulder. And 4, and 4, 8 up, 4 more, 4, 3, 2, 1, fast feet, go, it's easy, it's a teeny, teeny, yellow, look at that bikini that she wore for the first time today. Push forward, 4 times, 3 times, 2 times, nice, take wide and swing up right, swing up left. Swing up right, swing up left, swing right, come it up. We're gonna be doing both arms up, out, in, and down, come, up, out, and in, down, and up, and up. You can do one arm at a time if you need to, out, and in again. Nice. Bring those legs in, pushing forward. Four times. Four. Three. Fantastic. Two. One. Take it down, bicep. Up and down. Good job. Catch your breath. Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Fast feet. Let's go. Come on, y'all, have some fun. Yeah. Pushing forward four times, four. Three, that's what I like to see. Those beautiful smiles. Tricep, kick back. Make sure your body's nice and steady, knees are soft. Four more, three more, two more. Last, ready. Right leg back, left knee up. Right leg back, left knee up. Right leg back, left knee up. Take it back in knee. Four more. Four, three, two. Let's switch knees. Knee up, left leg back. Knee up, leg back. Almost like a Charleston. Knee and leg. Knee and leg. Knee. Let's go. Seven, six, and five, four. Woohoo! Push it forward. Four. That's it. Good job. Two. We're going to do a bicep tricep combination. Take it back and up. Back and up. Good job. Woo. Four more times. Four. Let's go. Itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini. Don't forget to shake it if you got it. Push forward. Four, that's it. Three, good job. Two, one, and switch. Bicep, tricep. Bicep, tricep. Yes. We have four more. Four, three, last, and march it out. Nice, bring those weights down nice and slow. Give me a little hammer and motorcycle. If you want to strengthen those wrists, the motorcycle's the way to do it, I tell ya. And set your weights down. All right, you guys. Woo! This is our 1-2-3 kick. We're gonna be walking forward. That right leg is gonna start first. Ready, take it forward. One, two, three, and kick it. Kick it. Kick it. Up. Up. Nice. Ready, add some arms. Come up, forward and up. Good, great five. Double step, up, up. Double step. Double step. Double step. Good job, nice. Single step. Arms stay coming up. Be my baby. Woo-hoo-hoo. March. We're gonna be walking forward, left foot this time. Ready, take it forward. One, two, three, and kick it. Kick. Kick. Nice. Woo! One, two, three, and kick it. Kick it. Ready, add those arms. Y'all are having fun, I can tell. This is great. Come on. Woo! double step to your left, up and flip it around. Fantastic. Single step touch. Would you be my baby? You can make your moves bigger because you'll have more room. All right. March it out. Walking forward, right again. Here we go. 2, 3, and kick it. 1, 2, 3, and kick it. And kick it. Woo! I like those claps. Time. Add those arms. Makes it a little bit harder. The heart rate comes up. Couple more. Good job. Woo! Hup. Double step to the right. Up, up, and around. Up, up, and around. Walking forward automatically, left, kick it, kick it, kick it, good job. Woo! You know, with these things you can get your dance on, add those arms. Woo! Hup, hup, four more. All right, we have finished up with one cardio set. We're gonna get our bands and work with those next. Get some water.
All right, go ahead.
All right, here we are. We're ready with our resistance bands. Remember, all of these tools that we're using today, you can purchase them pretty much at any sports store. But you don't have to use tools, you just use your body. If you're moving, I mean, that's the best thing you could be doing for yourself. So let's go. We slid our hands through. Here we go, we're gonna hang onto our bands in the middle and take it up. Pull up, pull down. Pull up, pull down. You may recognize this exercise, we've done it in other videos. Up and down. Look at those shoulders, down into the back. Up and down. Left foot forward, comes forward. Left foot. Pull and pull. Pull and pull. Pull again. Four more. 4, 3, 2. Nice. Take that band to the right. Pull left. Pull left. So you're working the one arm. You can bring that left leg up and lift, or right leg, excuse me. Up, up, switch sides, just the arm, pull, pull, keep that left arm straight, lift that left leg 4 times. 3, 2, 1, and march it out. Go ahead and grab the handles on that band. You're gonna take it around the body. And you're gonna slide your hands through again. Holding that band up and under your arms. We're gonna work the chest, Mamba forward. Let's go. 8, 7, good job guys. 6, 5, 4 more. 4, 3, 2, other side for 8, 7, squeeze the chest, 6, 5, 4 more, 4, 3, just rubbing your hand on top of the water. Other side, four times. Three, two, one, and march it out. Here we go. We're gonna work those triceps now. You're gonna bring that band up. You're gonna hold it in the back as tight as you can or loose as you need to, or you can bring it to the front like Marcia is here. Ready, take that band up. She's gonna press down. She's pressing down, we're pressing up. Pressing up four more times. Four, still working the tricep. Woo! Double time. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, halfway hold. Pulse eight, pulse seven, pulse six, pulse five, pulse four, three, two, yeah, take it up. Woo! Other side. I always like to call my triceps my Thelma and Louise arms. Woo! Everybody ready? Here we go. Let's take it up for eight, eight, seven, six, five, four more times. Four, three, two, one, double time. Eight, seven, six, and five, four, three, two, let's pulse it halfway. Eight, seven, six, and five, four, three, two, and all the way. Woo, yeah. Go ahead, just lower those bands behind you and stand on them. Right there, make sure they're in the middle of your shoes. We're gonna step to the side, right and left, eight times, let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, we're gonna do eight bicep curls. Eight, if it's too tight, take one foot off. Exhale, four more bicep. Four, three, two, one. Let's do four step out. Four, and in nice and slow. Three, and in, two, and in. Last one, and done. Good job. All right, everybody, good job with the bands. It was fantastic. We're gonna go ahead and get some water. Always staying hydrated, it's so important. And then we'll be back for our next section of cardio. Yay! All right, here we go, next cardio section. We're gonna be stepping forward, stepping back. I want you to use both feet and come together, ready. Let's go, right foot, step together, step together, step together, step together. Imagine that you're stepping up onto a bench. Four more, three more. Get those arms going too. The left foot goes forward. So now your left foot's leading, or the opposite foot. Give me four more times. Four, three, two. We're gonna go up, up, out, out, up, up. Up, up with those arms, out, out with those legs. Right foot leads. Four more times. Four, three, two. Left foot leads. Eight, seven, six, five. Four more times. Four, whoop, three. Doing good. Two. Step forward. Right, right, right. Up on that bench, left foot, left, 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 right foot, seven, six, five, give me four more, four, woo, three, two, left foot, forward and back, that's all it is. Really easy, right? Four more, three more, two more. Out, out, right foot, out, out, in, in, out, out, in, left, I caught you out. Woo! together, go forward, right, back, right, out, out, in, in. Forward, right, back, right, out, out, in, in. Forward, and back, and out, in, in. Nice, good job. Left foot, same thing. Forward, and back, out, out. Woo! Forward, and back, out, out. You got it. Forward, and back, out, out. Forward, and back. Forward, forward, right, left, right side, sorry. Forward. Forward and back, forward and back, forward and back. Four more. Three more. Two more. Because we're getting back, left foot. Get back. Get back to where you once belong. But we're really trying to go forward. Four more. Three more. Two more. Out, out, in, in. Out, out, in, in. Out, out, in, in. Out, out, in, in. Out, out, left. Out, out, in, in. Or other side. Out, out, in, in. Tap the ball right, left. Tap, 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 tap. Just get those knees up. Imagine you're tapping a soccer ball. Tap, 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 tap. Tap, step forward, right. Woo! Nice, good job, good job. Left foot, get back. Out, out, in, in, let's go. Out, out, in, in. Left foot. Fantastic. Add it together, right foot, forward, and back out, out. Woo! Forward, and back out, out. Forward, and back out, out. Forward, and back out, out. Left foot, same thing. Forward, and back, out, out, in, in. Forward, and back, out, out, in, in. Forward, and back, out, out, in, in. One more. Nice march. All right, it's water time again. We're gonna get our balls, then we're gonna use our balls, and we're gonna play some basketball. So we'll see you in just a minute. All right, so we've got water, and now we have our ball. We're ready to do a little basketball. Let's get going. March it out. We're gonna do a side step, front step. You're gonna grab and pass that ball, or pretend you are. And you're gonna hang onto that ball too. Grab and pass, good job. Grab and pass it. Grab and pass it. Grab, make sure you don't eat any butter before you do this or you'll lose your ball. Left foot side, side and forward, side and forward, side and forward, and grab and pass for more. Four. Three, two, we're gonna step to the right, grab and hoop it up, and hoop it, left side and hoop, reach and hoop it, reach and hoop, reach and hoop it, reach and hoop, reach and hoop. You're gonna bring that right foot forward, do a one hoop, left foot, hoop, right foot, hoop it. We got a hammy in the back, hammy in the back. Hup, 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 dribble. Passing the ball from hand to hand. It's good dexterity. Four more, three more, two more, one more, and march it out. We're ready. Grab and pass again. Reach and pass it. Grab and pass it. Good job. Woo! Four more. Four. Three. Two, let's do the other side and reach and pass and grab it and pass it. Grab and pass it, grab and pass. Four more, four, three, two, grab and hoop it up and reach and hoop it, reach and hoop it, reach and hoop, reach and hoop. Four more, four, and hoop it, three, and hoop it. You got it. And hoop it. Right foot forward. Forward hoop. Left hoop. Forward hoop. Woo! Couple more. Forward hoop. Hoop. Step it hoop. Dribble down. Say boom, boom, boom. Work that core. Boom, boom, boom. Nice. Boom, boom, boom. One more. Boom, boom, boom. Grab and pass. Grab and pass. Woo! Having fun now. Woo! Four more. Four. Three. Two. Left side. Eight. Push. Three. Two. Grab and pass. Woo! Four more. Three more. Two. Grab and hoop it up and reach and hoop it. You come up onto those toes. You can jump if you want. Woo! But listen to your bodies. Nice right foot forward. Hoop it up. Hammy in the back. Kick yourself in the butt. Four more. Three more. Two more. One and dribble, honey. Ah, sugar, sugar. Woo, you are my candy girl. And you got me wanting to. You ready to drive? We can really dribble, right? Woo! Press and squeeze. Press, squeeze, press, squeeze, press and squeeze, press and squeeze, press, squeeze. Paddle down right here, this is what's coming. My woo, and reach and center, reach and center, reach and center, reach, drive that ball. Drive, 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 drive. Four, three, two, now we're bringing it down a little bit. Dang. It's a busy day, busy day. It's been a really busy day today. Woo! Reach it up, up, and up. On a drink of rum. Up and down. Up and down. Up. Really squeeze the abdomen every time you come down. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Woo! Go to the other side one more time. Down, up, and switch again. Down and up. Woo! 6 foot. Go into a squat and take it up onto those toes. Give me some hip. Again. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot. Bunch. Hip, hip. Here we go. Down, paddling down. Reach up, reach, 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 and reach. Four, three, two, up and down. All right, bananas. Woo, down and up. Tarantula. Are you ready? Squat down. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot. Bunch. Hip, hip. Again. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot. Bunch. Hip, hip. Woo. Paddle down. Down. And we want to reach up high. Reach slow. Reach slow. Reach, slow, reach, again, four more, four, three, woo, two, one, up and down, go up, take it down, up, down, up, down, up, switch sides, down, up, down, and up, we're working so hard. Yes, you are. And March, we're going to come to the front of our chairs because we're going to be coming down into our chairs. So everybody stand in front of your chair. Woo! Nice. Place that ball between your knees. And squat. Day-o. It's nice because the ball supports the knees. And coming up, squat 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3, 2. Coming up, one more, 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3, 2. Grab that ball, paddle down. Woo, we have one more, 6 foot. Up, down, up, and down. Up and down, up and down, up, switch sides, down and up, down and up, down and up. And 6 foot, 6 foot, 7 foot. Now we're over our chairs, take it up, hip, hip. Woo! One more time. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot, punch, hip, hip. And ball between your knees one more time and have a seat. Remember, the reason for the chair is for stability. So if you do happen to lose your balance, then at least you have your chair to grab onto. Squeeze that ball, release. Squeeze that ball, release. Squeeze, release. Squeeze, release again. Squeeze, release. Squeeze it all. Glutes and everything. Squeeze it double time. 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3, 2. Squeeze and hold. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And release. Nice. Take that ball and give yourself a little massage behind you. Nice. Good job. Good job. Remember, if you need some water at any time, please get yourself some water. We're going to release that ball, and we're going to stretch these bodies out. Stay with us right here. Okay, let's stretch it out. Take that right foot forward. Press forward with that hand. You want to get a good stretch in the hamstring on that leg. Take your wrist around. Stretching out the wrist. Remember, a lot of this is range of motion. And press, we're gonna do a little pinky ring middle pointer. Dexterity is very important, point to middle ring pinky. And go ahead and bring that arm and leg back in. Left foot forward, press forward, take that wrist around. Go the other way, press, little pinky ring middle pointer, pointer middle ring pinky. Wiggle those fingers, wiggle both fingers, both hands. And come back to center, hey. Right knee comes up. And circle that ankle around. Go the other way. Cross it over the knee. If you cannot cross over the knee, cross at the ankles. Inhale, up, exhale, bring your body forward. And stretch out that glute a little bit into the piriformis muscle there and your hip flexor. And bring your body back up and let's switch legs. Circling that ankle around. You're gonna cross over nice and tall. Inhale, exhale, forward. Again, you're stretching out the glute and the hip flexor. And release. Let's go ahead and step to the side. You're gonna bring the outside leg down into a little lunge so you get that hip flexor stretch. Swimming backwards for 4, 3, 2, 1. Go forward for 4, 3, 2, 1. Flip your palm up. Pat yourself on the back, tricep stretch there. Take your leg and arm out to the side, inhale there, exhale, side stretch. And back to center, inhale there, exhale, turn toward your chair, keep those shoulders down, nice and tall. And bring that leg back into the chair, and then turn the other way. Bring that outside leg down, little hip flexor stretch, and swim for 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go forward for 4, 3, 2, And one. Flip that palm up. Pat yourself on the back. Take your leg and arm out to the side again. Inhale there. Exhale, side stretch. Back to center. Inhale there. Exhale, turn towards your chair. Shoulders are down. Neck is nice and long. Bring that leg in. Turning yourself to the front of the room. You're going to reach up high. Inhale, exhale. Reach back around that chair. Stretching out your shoulders and your chest. Your arms. Separate those shoulder blades. Pull that belly button in. Open up the back. Inhale up. Exhale, bring those arms down. Look to your right. And look to your left. And back to center. Tilt your head right. And tilt your head left. And back to center. Gaze goes up. Use your eyes mostly. Looking up between your eyebrows into your third eye. That would be your pineal gland. And look down. And back to center. Inhale up. Exhale down. Remember, yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. But today is a gift. Be good to your body. Keep it in motion. Remember, it's the only one you get. So through nutrition, through hydration, through movement, through rest, and good attitude, live life to its fullest each and every day. Thank you so much for joining me today. Namaste.